Hi guys, it's me, Lonio, and as you can see in the title, I am currently banned on Twitch.tv. I don't know why. Apparently I've been using hateful slurs, whatever that means. I sent out a support ticket asking them why exactly I was banned, but I haven't gotten a response yet. But I'll be back in 1 week latest, so until then I'll just stick to YouTube and try to get like a video out every day or something. Yeah, I think it's kind of crazy that they can just like ban you out of nowhere without giving you reason. But yeah, I guess that's how it is. So guys, enjoy the video and I'll see you guys tomorrow with the next one. Yeah, she was so triggered. But it was so funny. Holy crap. Like, oh my god, like so much shit happened that day. So much. Push the other guy, please. No HP. Stop running. Yeah, why doesn't... Why... Dude... Why do you play healthy hatchling? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna kill this guy, dude. No, 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 no. Go get him. What I'm doing, dude. Hey! I was stuck. I'm fucking blind, dude. Think this guy's like a fucking legendary healing shot or something. Healing throw. Coming, I'm coming. What? Why you hurt my armor? Fuck you. Fuck you, Nathan. I wish you a wonderful day. I appreciate it, guys. Did you know that I actually enjoy when the number down there goes up? That's a really good feeling. No, I appreciate it, man. Look at me. I can't shoot chickens. What the frick? Two non-bots, actually. Nice. That's what I feel like. What? That was weird. Okay, I actually watched, okay guys, I actually actively watch streams sometimes. But Kev was like, he like did Phil, and then he got in the team with him. And then Scott was like, oh my god, Kev, I can't believe you. And he's like, dude, I don't have a friend to play with. So I'm doing like Phils, obviously. Are you stupid, Scott? Scott's like, ah, okay, I'm stupid. I'm sorry. You know? And then Gulish was like, dude, why you spit on me, man? It's so uncool, dude. Why you spit on me?
Just because I use Shredder and Barricade and both having crossbow and third party and shit. Use Hidden. Hidden is a valid ability. It grants you invisibility. It's very strong. I like the gatekeeper too sometimes. Not only on Mondays, but today it's Monday. I have an easy fix for that. Just spit on literally everybody. It fixes it. This way, like, it's equal. It's equal for everyone, you know? Like, he's so... I don't know. I don't want to say nice. Because I don't... I'm not nice to people. Oh, the classic withdraw mage. And of course... AR. No! What? Why is he invisible? What? The fuck just happened, dude? You guys saw that? What the friggin'? No, Scott, you're so professional. It's like you have like... You're so adult, you know? You're like... Nice. But like in a good way. I don't know. I feel like I'm I don't know. I feel like a kid when I watch you. Whatever that means. Man, my left ball hurts this morning. This is a good sign, guys. I don't know what this means, dude. My left nut hurts real bad. Like when I was out like going grocery shopping this morning, I felt it like so bad as well. Guys, do we have any doctors in here? What is happening with me? Help! Kick the right nut, problem solved. Fuck you. What am I doing wrong, dude? Why don't you get bounced? Hey, no! Hey! Illegal! Whoa, it's so laggy! Oh no. No! No! What? Nice Shredder, dude! This guy has -4. And then we spit on him, okay? What are we talking about, Turbo? I am confusion. How about... get shit on? I'm gonna kill you! Come on! There we go!
-4 for this clown. What an idiot.
Chat, spam it! Spam it!